I'm sorry, we'd like to be heard on the issue of bonding.
Oh, sure.
Okay, thank you, Your Honor. Mr. Jackson is a 20-year-old young man with absolutely no felony record prior to this case. He is gainfully employed. We think it's important for the court to note that the underlying allegation is a 4-3 felony at its worst and is a statutory presumption for probation in this case. He does have very strong family support. He's a lifelong Cleveland resident. He has strong ties to the community, and we're anxious to resolve this matter. For those reasons, respectfully, Your Honor, we request that this court consider issuing a very low or nominal bond or consider the possibility of issuing a personal bond to Mr. Jackson. He does have retained counsel. We will ensure that he is present for each and every court date and in an effort to resolve this matter.
Okay, where does Mr. Jackson work?
He works for the City of Cleveland in the Sewer Department.